everyone, welcome back to the channel. My name is Prestige. Today we're going to be doing another first person unboxing. This time we're going to be opening up two different Ironside computers. One's going to be the brand new Nemesis V2 desktop, and the other is going to be the Bronze Series laptop from Ironside. I want to send a huge thank you to Ironside for once again supporting me as a creator, and of course sponsoring the PrestigeisKey YouTube channel for another year. If you're interested in picking up your own PC from Ironside, visit ironsidecomputers.com, linked in the description below. You can also use code Prestige to get a discount at checkout. Let's get into the unboxing. Our first box is going to contain the desktop, and it comes directly from Ironside's signature series. It's aptly named Nemesis. This specific build that I had Ironside create for me has a Z370 chipset motherboard, an Intel i7-8700K hexa-core processor, 32 gigabytes of DDR4 RGB RAM bright enough to see from the moon, and of course a GTX 1070 Ti. My specific build came with a 512 gigabyte SSD on top of a 2 terabyte additional hard drive. I plan on adding an additional 3 terabytes to this system, so I have room to store some of my previous videos, and of course room for new videos that I create moving forward. Now, I wanted to add all this stuff in here to show you what the shipping container is like. Obviously, there's lots of foam pieces that keep this thing pretty snug. You're not really going to see all the components on the inside moving around because they do add this extra piece of expanding foam that keeps everything in place during shipment. So you just got to be careful when you're removing this foam insert. You don't want to mess up any of the components in the PC. And when you pull it out, you can see that all of the wiring has been professionally hidden. You're not really going to have a big jumble of a mess. So if you wanted to add things like how I added the HD 60 Pro from Elgato Gaming into the PC, it's going to take you literally 30 seconds just to insert it. That's all you got to do. No fumbling around with wires, no trying to hide wires, no trying to do anything. Everything's ready to go as soon as you pull it out the box. Now, of course, there's always a negative stigma behind buying a pre-built PC, but in the year 2018, with the inflated price of graphics card due to the increased popularity of bit mining, it just made sense for me at this specific time to go pre-built once again. Of course, since the RGB is a big focus on this PC, Ironside does send a dedicated remote to the PC, and you'll be able to change the lighting at the fly, either on the remote or, of course, with the program on the computer. Next up, we're going to go ahead and unbox the laptop. I've never actually owned a laptop from Ironside, so this is new to me as well. This specific laptop that I requested features a 15.6-inch Full HD 1080p LED backlit display, an Intel Core i7-7700HQ quad-core mobile processor, 8 gigabytes of DDR4 laptop RAM, 240 gigabyte SSD, and finally, to tie off the bow, we have a GTX 1050 Ti graphics card slammed into this very small chassis. Now, for this particular, I guess you'd say, video, I'm going to show you some gameplay of PUBG on this laptop recorded directly with NVIDIA Shadowplay. Didn't have any gameplay issues or stuttering, especially since there were two processes happening, the gameplay and of course recording with Shadowplay. Having it on higher settings isn't going to be an issue, especially if you don't plan on recording at the same time. You could, in theory, also plug this in directly to an Elgato HD 60 Pro if you have your desktop loaded up with an HDMI, but at the same time, you don't really need to worry about too much. After using it for about a week, I did notice that the battery life isn't the greatest when you're trying to game, especially in full HD or the maxed out quality that you can on the laptop. Of course, this is a no-brainer. If you're going to want to game extensively, you're going to want to have your charger plugged in almost at all times. If you're doing light things like watching a YouTube video or typing up a report or anything like that, the battery quality is going to be pretty good. It's going to last 4 to 5 hours without needing to be charged. That's, of course, from a full charge, but otherwise, if you're doing anything else, rendering videos, playing games, you're going to want to have that charger right next to you. You clearly saw as I turned it on, there is RGB lighting in the keyboard, but RGB lighting isn't anywhere else on the chassis. So it's a very stealth keyboard. You don't have to worry about it looking unprofessional if you decide to take it somewhere where you need to be more professional. You don't have to worry about it distracting people if you're a college student and you want to use it in class. In fact, you could turn off the RGB lighting altogether if you really wanted to, or just make it look like a normal laptop and make the lights white or make them one tone color. You don't have to do the flash or the strobe or anything like that. So it is a more stealthy, professional looking laptop. The Ironside logo, surprisingly, isn't actually on the top of it. I thought that was going to be a thing, and I thought maybe there were going to be lights on it, but I was mistaken. It's not there. It looks really clean, and I'm a fan of that. But yeah, guys, that is going to conclude my unboxing video of the Ironside Nemesis desktop and the Ironside Bronze Series laptop. I hope you all enjoyed. I do, once again, want to say thank you to Ironside for being such an awesome company and sponsoring me again throughout the 2018 year. I really appreciate it. It's nice when companies like this support creators like me. Once again, guys, if you're interested in any of the computers that you saw here on today's video, they will be linked in the description below. And if you happen to order, use code Prestige. If you don't even use my code, still send me a screenshot over on Twitter if you ended up picking up one of these bad boys. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching today's video. If y'all enjoyed, drop a like on it. Subscribe for more videos coming each and every day. And if you haven't yet, join that notification squad by clicking the little bell icon to stay updated every single time I upload a video. Until tomorrow, my friends, I'll see ya. Peace.